sin. This is my chain of sin. Each link is formed because of my actions. You see, I blew it. And because I blew it, I hang outside of the hand of God. There's nothing that I can do to be in the hand of God. But thankfully, Jesus did something for me. You see, He bled it. When Jesus died on the cross, He took my place. So that now I can be in the hand of God, locked together with Christ forever. Because Jesus loved me enough to stretch out His arms and die for me.